What's up, guys? Let me... I almost forgot to... I almost forgot to update today because it's late and I'm tired. We got 9:30 on Saturday and we here, we outside. This is not functional yet. But two great new features that we'll be adding where you can just like, oh, how do I say this? And then I want to be able to type it out. What else did we add today? We can now toggle the feedback. We can fetch all of our conversations from our conversation history. Should be able to scroll here. Oh, let me go to Chrome actually, just because it'll think to look better. Yeah, so we're in our first chat. I can add a new bot. We're gonna talk to Basic Betsy. And I'm just gonna speak in English because I'm tired. What up, Basic Betsy?
Hey there. Oh. Just enjoying a good day. What's up with you?
What up? And then I should be able to, so because I created a new chat now, if I refresh, okay, so the chat's now up here, and I can go to an old chat, or I can go to a new chat. There we go. I gotta give some names to them. Saved words, we don't have the ability to add yet, but that's coming soon. Sign-up's all functional. And also, if I leave the page, so like I'm not even logged in at all right now, but this conversation is gonna persist, and I'll make a new one. Let's do pronunciation P. Oh, I gotta change these settings so that they persist as well, but hey, how's it going? Cool, I'm gonna refresh again. I should have three. Okay. Pronunciation Pete is here, and this is Basic Betsy. Is there money? Truth be told, no truth will be told. Only hear it when we're listening. Alright, what are the bangers recently? Fire. This has been living rent free in my head. Fire. Cool. Where's the one that I just can't? I don't know if you can even hear this. It's pretty loud in here, but all right, that's all we got. I'm gonna go eat dinner. See ya.